much the carrot and the stick approach, you know. And he's been really dangling the treat of coming here, and it's really nice that, you know, finally we've gotten the carrot and here we are today.
It was such good fun. I was a little worried I was going to get nervous before it, but it was fantastic. I think as we just put in so much work now at this stage, it was great to actually get an opportunity to really perform, you know, and to feel like I was doing a good job of it. So it was an amazing experience.
We have worked really hard to get into the final. It's been a massive team effort, and honestly, it's been such a great experience to learn about the ICC and international criminal justice, and we're really grateful for all of the support we've had.